Hey guys, this is a friend Mainak from Civil Center and I welcome all of you back to our channel. So friends, in this video tutorial on Tekla Structural Design, we'll show you how to generate snow loads in a building. So for generating snow loads, we need to first select the country code for which we want to just design the building. You can select the code of the country for which you want to design the building and you can just click on OK. So after that, we can start the model. So before starting, let me tell you, we provide online training on Tekla Structural Designer and other courses related to civil engineering. Those are practical courses. So if you want to enroll in them, you can just check out the Google Form link which has been given in the description below. You can just click view the courses and register. So friends, having said that, let's start the process of applying our snow load. So if you want to apply snow load, you need to go to the model and first of all, you need to create a roof panel. So we can just create a roof panel from the 3D view. All other loads in this building has been already applied. So after clicking on roof panel has been created, you can go to the scene content and you can just turn on the roof panel to view it. So after that, you can go to the load option and then you can go to the snow load option and using the snow wizard, you can generate the loads. So all these categories, all these questions you can answer using the particular code. And this ground snow load, you can just calculate and insert as per your project. So I'll insert, let's say 23 kilonewton per meter square here. You can just insert as per your preference. And then you can click on next. You can please note that these units can be varied according to the settings of your project. So we'll just click on next. And this minimum snow load and balanced snow load, you can just change yes or no. And number of unbalanced snow load options also you can change along with the drift snow load. So then you need to click on finish. After clicking on finish, as you can see, the balanced snow load appears and there are some load combinations or the load cases which are generated. So the balanced snow load, as you can see here, if you could just click on it, you'll see the value here 19.32. if you want, you can just override this value. And if for, let's say for example, if this snow load wizard option is not available for your particular country, then you need to calculate it manually and then insert it as an imposed load. So friends, like this you can insert snow load in the building. We'll make more detailed videos on it in future. Till then, keep subscribed to our channel and do comment. See you guys. Bye bye.